called Ringtone. And I'm going to put it out here. And it's not for clouds, fuck clouds, because most of the time, you don't see me even posting a picture. Just because Bridget wore a top that is showing cleavage, it's okay for Bridget to be raped. No. And I put my life in Ringtone's arm, thinking this man is going to help my career as a musician and as a choir girl, that when I go and visit Ringtone, Toby, come to my house. And this man took advantage of me. I've never talked about it. And I just told my sister last night. And I was living in Kibera. I remember very well. We used to live in Kibera, Lindi. And I didn't have power to even do anything to this man. And he told me, you will do nothing about it, Bridget. You will go nowhere. So took advantage of me 7 years back. And he told me I would do nothing, just because even if he told me if I go to the police, if I do whatever, nobody will come to chase it. It will be his money against my mouth. And true to his word, nothing happened. I went to Kilimani, nothing happened. That time Ringtone used to stay in Westland. Ringtone, you were at us Janza now, because you will end up somewhere else. Yes, like funny thing. Right now I'm a celebrity. Right now I have the numbers. Right now I can speak for myself. You said I could not speak for myself back then. But look at God.